Show me your hands.
Someone talk to me.
Now I'm ready to see Saul.
Oh, Jesus.
Why don't you tell me, please, what the fuck is happening?
Shot his daughter-in-law in the head, and then he,
There's two fatalities and a lot of blood.
Who's the second fatality?
Hold on. Who's she?
Tell Saul it's my ex-wife. Fariba.
He took a bottle to her neck.
He killed her with a fucking bottle.
Fariba. What's she doing there? She's meant to be in witness protection in California.
It's a fucking bloodbath, Saul.
You gotta get him out of there as fast as possible and get the murder weapon. You understand?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Leave your car a couple blocks away, then bring him here in his car. We'll get yours later. You were never there. Follow the procedure. Check for security cameras, etc.
There's a baby in here. What do we do about the baby?
Leave it.
What? We can't do that.
You can't take the baby. You weren't there.
Get out of here.